smoothie cart. Hey, do you think if you work at a smoothie cart, can you make yourself smoothies whenever?
Square. We're going to dinner somewhere. I don't know where it is. City is insane.
What's the third level of this restaurant?
What time is it? Like 6 in the morning? She woke up at like 5. Ladies and gentlemen, Isaac Corbin. We're going on the subway.
I'm totally good. Are you okay, bro?
It was so scary. Donald like almost died.
Kind of embarrassing. I literally just fell in the subway cab. I almost fell through and got run down by the tree. Yeah, by the way, the reason we were on the subway, I was falling into the gap, was actually to come see the Statue of Liberty. The Statue of Liberty now. We're here at the Statue of Liberty. We don't have tickets. We're not allowed to. Oh, okay. So we're not allowed to go into the statue, but go around the ticket booth, I guess.
This is
nice hat.
YouTube dude. Hi. 72, and I'm Hi. Vlogging Jason Vu.
You just called me Jason Vu.
Jonathan Vu.
I'm in your vlog.
He literally has 5 hats. Yeah. But we're going to Ground Zero right now. It's the World Trade Center.
Yeah, there's the World Trade Center, and we're going to Ground Zero.
Yeah, we're also getting a ukulele, hopefully.
Because we're going to sing, like, Riptide or something that has ukulele.
Or with a ukulele.
With
Aka-yuk. Why are we going to the outside? Yeah. Well, there's, like, a giant
hole. You can't even go in it.
Where, like, the other one was.
I was just going, like, right where I'm going. It's just a tall building. I do love tall buildings.
See that building. It looks like the ribcage of a whale. What did you say, Jesse?
Our thing is, it's all good in the hood.
We're not from the hood.
And she says, it's all good in the hoodie. And we're going into a Gucci. It's Gucci. And I'm like, it's all Gucci.
We're trying to find pizza. How do you feel it?
Very hobo chic.
Very hobo chic.
Yeah.
So, dang, look at these stairs. Whoa. This is possibly the world's most expensive shopping mall. I mean, Isaac, how's the shopping mall make you feel?
I feel like I'm the most expensive shopping mall ever.
That's literally what I just said. There's a food court of all Asians.
It makes me feel very happy. Like, I've never seen literally anything like this before. Not even in Asia.
Really?
Okay, we're here having lunch. I got dumplings.
I got chopsticks for them all. Okay, like. It's Chipotle. Chipotle. This guy says Chipotle.
Eight.
Elizabeth, I would rate these dumplings like, these dumplings themselves are a 10. The quantity is like a 2. I paid $8 for 6 dumplings. See how sad that looks? Like, this is the World Trade Center West Concourse and Path. We're literally walking under the World Trade Center.
Oh, we gotta go there. Hey, we're in the World Trade Center. It's cool.
It's cool. This is like a spot where like all the tall buildings are. There's the World Trade Center.
Isaac's uncle is here, their uncle and aunt are here.
And baby Ruben.
We're not allowed to film there.
So we're getting ready for Carnegie Hall. There's like this party happening. It's not really a party. Doing bad dance moves. I don't even know what we're listening to.
Hey guys, we just played in Carnegie Hall.
We just played in Carnegie Hall. We're about to celebrate. We're literally going to going where a bow tie looks stupid with no bow tie.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, we're going to the reception. We're not filming that.
Sign out. Know,
it's like midnight. We're not filming. Yeah. Bye.
Let me show you the man. He looks like a boy. This man stole my I'm a demon knight. This video is over.
Alright, this is day three.
Like, day four. You can't count.
We were up until like three and then I stepped in two puddles with my socks. Oh yeah, so Isaac here with chopsticks though literally got Oksana's necklace for me out of that air conditioner. It's possibly the hardest thing we've ever done with chopsticks. And I'm not wearing socks because my socks are wet because I stepped in a puddle. But we're leaving for Prague tonight.
The Japanese people are leaving.
I love them so much, I want to say bye.
This is possibly the saddest day of my life.
Metropolitan Museum of Art.
The American Museum of Natural History.
So we're gonna keep moving. Just went on the subway again and I did not fall in the gap.
So very proud of our Jonathan Bai.
Hello?
Yeah. Are you guys seeing elevator or stairs?
There's a major mess happening on this floor.
Oh, we should do that.
We're trying to get all our baggage from the fifth floor to the first floor, and it's not working.
John, your violin is here.
Oh-ho! Hey!
Jesse just filled my bag with a ridiculous amount of candy.
Hey, George! Hey, do you wanna be famous? Everywhere you go, people know what your name is. Everyone you know, trying to tell.
We're leaving New York. What do you think of New York?
New York's pretty great.
I want to live here.
Well, goodbye, New York. Next stop, Prague. We're in JFK, which is actually really cool. I've always wanted to be in JFK. You ready for Prague?
Yeah.
So the other thing about JFK is there's no Indian restaurants. Enjoy here. We're looking for an Indian restaurant.
World class cringe.
We're very cringy about this.
Cringing so bad. So
like
hard.
A great cringe. Like
magnitude
hard.
Cringe.
Like
amazing cringe.
Great magnitude.
This is like great cringe.
It's the cringiest thing all day.
We do not have Indian food. Therefore, our souls are cringing.
So, we're gonna find Chinese food instead. We're on the 14th floor of this hotel. Look at Prague behind me. This is sick. Look below me. This is insane. I could die right now. I can see the castle from here. Jason almost pushed me out the window. This is the coolest hotel I've ever been in. You go to the next person's room by walking on the window, so. Hi! Yeah, dude, this is like the sickest hotel.
We just made our first trip to the supermarket. First of many. We're only here for 2 days.
It was great. So we spent like...
We spent like $5 and got a ton of stuff.
You know, this jam was
energy
like
drink is dollars. Mediocre. If I made it cold, it might be better. It cost me less than $1 though.
That's our hotel. It's pretty sick looking.
So this is the YS Chopsticks Challenge.
to eat everything with chopsticks. The brand is literally called Basic.
Can I try some Basic?
And I'm eating it with chopsticks. Kind of cold out.
It is cold. It rained yesterday.
Jordan?
There's Jordan. We're in the castle.
Not in the castle, we're in the courtyard.
We're in the courtyard.
In the courtyard of the castle. Copied my picture. I'm really annoyed about it.
She gave you idea credits.
Hey! Thank you, Francis. So they're not here now, but like these Czech kids down there keep walking by on this path here. It's up and down the road and they keep waving at me. They're the same people. They've walked up and down like 5 times. We saw them at the supermarket. They bought like a ton of beer and they keep waving at me here in the window, so I'm kind of cool with them. I just want to say something.
No American cars here.
I'm ending this. I'm almost done with this jam sandwich. This is pretty great. I don't think I could be much happier than this. I'm in this sick city. There were fireworks. I'm sitting at a high height. I just ate a jam sandwich. Chilling with Isaac, Jason, Toby. We don't have Wi-Fi, but that doesn't really matter. Can you think of a more expensive object than a crown? Don't answer that.
On a party boat.
Stop.
She just told us we're on a party boat.
We are on a party boat.
She said it like party boat.
Drink anything more than that.
Jory's feeling kind of out of it.
It's been a long time since I've eaten.
Alright, Jesse's gone 15 hours without eating. I could reach out and touch it if there wasn't a window here. Tastes like a tomato, right? Right, we literally just hit this wall like a second ago. Our boat may be sinking.
It doesn't taste like a tomato, you liar.
Sauerkraut tastes like a tomato, though. For being a sausage, it tastes like tomato. 1 eternity later. Something important is happening. I do not know what.
They're changing the guards.
They're changing the guard. There's like this violinist street performer over here, and Francis just went and picked up his violin and started playing. Yeah, where's Mercer? Look, now Emma's playing. Emma totally just picked up the violin and started playing. Our youth symphony
is,
I know, right? Our symphony is
playing their violins. I think we should all just have our instruments and just jam.
Just start jamming? That'll be pretty sweet. Yeah,
look at the sick view of Prague. Okay.
I think if there were any rooftops that James Bond would be running across in like a chase scene, it would be these rooftops.
He literally wears my phone.
Are you sure you have it?
Well, now I'm not sure because I'm taking my bag and
Jesse lost your phone again.
Oh my god.
This is the lock bridge.
But guys,
and there's locks.
Hey guys, this is the course of Bristol Snapchat takeover.
Yeah, another one.
Schnitzel.
How do you say it?
Even the second one didn't last too long, so it's 11:08.
This is the Carson Bristol Charles Bridge Snapchat takeover. This is Yoon Buns.
I mentioned those Yoon
Buns. So we got turkey sausage, egg whites, and of course, water.
It's like covalent bonds right here, you know? Number one in the world, so you got capitalism.
And then everything else.
Hashtag lick the city 2016 is a new trend. It's hashtag Lick the City PRG 2016. They say you want to get a taste of the culture of Europe, but really, you want to actually taste the building. Want to hear more about Lick the City? See, Dr. Booth signed off on it. She says it's perfectly fine to lick buildings. That's the unabridged version of what she said.
Izzy, of course, led us straight to Starbucks.
All right, it's J-Dog and M-Dog here. Guys, look at the pigeon. It's so funny.
Check out this umbrella gun. Emily's eating ham. She's had like two plates of ham. Me and Maya have gun umbrellas. This one, two, three, shoot. I feel like a spy. We found human statues.
Juggled at the fee is 20 crowns.
It literally cost almost a dollar. We're gonna go somewhere else.
There's our bridges. If someone like puts a lock on it and you toss the key into a river or whatever, you write like the names of like, you and your partner or whatever. It symbolizes how like the relationship will always be there and everything. Then you can't take it off.
All right, we have a concert. No one wants to play in it.
Sorry about like the last 2 days. We were kind of out of it. Did not video anything.
We were so tired.
We had two concerts. And now we're in Leipzig.
We just had KFC. The whole point of coming here was just try KFC in another country. Definitely not as good as India or Thailand. The ranking goes India, Thailand, Germany, Vietnam, America. Which is sad because Kentucky is literally in America.
So did you guys know that the first Kentucky Fried Chicken was in Salt Lake City, not in Kentucky?
It's still sad because Salt Lake City is in the United States, but nothing to do with Kentucky, but it's still sad.
The indoor beach. It's indoor beach soccer. I really want to play, but I can't.
Tall building in Leipzig. You can really see like all of Leipzig.
I got a penny board. This is like the smartest thing I've done on this entire tour.
All right, we're going now onto the roof. Ladies and gentlemen, all of Leipzig.
Aaron, going to get Glenn a penny board. John got one and he loves it.
Hey, so we're at our homestay.
They're like super, super nice.
And now we're going town center.
Yeah.
It's a Friday night.
It's the Jessica Kurtz tour movie takeover. I'm tired.
J-Dog tour movie takeover. Last night we went to our host families. So John and Isaac were at a host family. They went out late at night. Center of Berlin. Yesterday we went to a school. Like a high school kind of.
One of them was a graffiti artist. Gave Jonathan really a marker. Cool. He was pretty cool.
It was really funny.
You were all kind of dead.
We are walking into the story of Berlin Museum.
Do we even have tickets? We don't have tickets. Oh, it turns out we actually can go into the museum and we actually do have tickets. Emily never says anything on this, she just waves and makes faces.
You fell asleep in my car, I drove the whole time. But that's okay, I'll just avoid the hole so you sleep fine. I'm driving here, I sit, cursing my government for not using my taxes to fill holes with more cement. You fell asleep in my car, I drove the whole time. But that's okay, I'll just avoid the hole so you sleep fine. I'm driving here, I sit, cursing my government for not using my taxes to fill holes with more cement. Sometimes you gotta bleed to know, oh, oh, that you're alive and have a soul, oh, oh, but it takes
a Birkenstock store. They're buying these sandals. Apparently they're the greatest sandals. These look comfortable. I'm gonna try one on. I just want to feel how comfortable it actually is.
This is not comfortable whatsoever.
This is not that great. They're overrated. Oh, Eli, I want to know if Birkenstocks are overrated.
Are definitely overrated.
I don't know, okay.
All right, time is early in the morning. Almost like 4 o'clock in the morning. We're going to the airport. It's Brian's last concert of all with Houston.
It was a good concert.
It was a bit on a sad note.
Brian's leaving.
He may have teared up a little bit. Yeah, we got a bear.
Yeah, we got like a bear statue. Like a porcelain-esque thing. I don't know what it is.
Is that a porcelain-esque bear? Everyone ready to travel?
Yeah.
We're in Amsterdam right now. We found a ramen bar.
Looking forward to spice.
Look at that.
I'm filming the first bite.
I just got veggie over here. Kind of a sketch decision. I guess it worked out for him. I added like three kinds of chili to mine. So.
It was really good.
Yeah, so good stuff.
I'm actually very happy about that.
Shout out to whatever this ramen place is.
We're in a
JFK. Amsterdam is my favorite airport ever. We're in JFK. We're almost back home. This is the most insane game of ERS ever. Our flight leaves in like an hour and a half. We've been in this airport for like 4 hours. I think I'm gonna get like a really good burger. It's gonna be sick. He just lost ERS by 2 cards. Jory's the final champion. You want to have a burger. There's another game of ERS going on here. Brian, are you winning?
No, I think that was thinking that.
Sorry, Jesse.
I just flat tired Jesse.
I can't flat tire Maya. She has Birkenstocks. This is a long line for Wendy's. Our people are playing in the airport. These are our people.
Give me some of this money. Where are you going?
Those are our people! All I want is Wendy's.
I know, right?
But there's just such a long line for Wendy's.
Campsite? Sure, why not? Where I
want
to go?
I want to go home too, Maya.
Yeah.
I'm kind of tired. Catherine's good at math.
It's not my day.
Wait, Toby's had a smart point. Say that again.
Look, Johnny Boo. The thing is, you can either wait for the line to go down, or you can just wait in the line. You're still waiting the same amount of time, if not more.
So we're just gonna go wait in the line. The line has gotten longer. Hey, it's Isaac. Are you okay?
Dabbing like Nicola. Do you wanna know how I sleep? Like this.
Dory and Jesse just went to get crepes. I'm gonna get that burger right there.
That burger was really good.
I'm going to get ready to board and go home.
Tour was a success.
They're driving me home.
You guys want pizza? Yes.